Hit next, please. You're giving me anxiety. Thank you. You don't need headphones. We'll just look at you. Oh my god, he is pretty fucking. Oh, that guy would have been great. Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing better now. What are you doing here?
Just fucking around, man. What are you doing?
Just fucking around. Just trying to have some conversation. Talk about life.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from California, but I've been in North Carolina for 20 years.
I got an uncle in North Carolina. Was it Myrtle Beach?
No, I'm not there.
Is that South Carolina? Fuck if I know, huh?
No, I'm in North Carolina.
In North Carolina.
Mm-hmm.
You're looking cozy. What are you doing? You in bed?
Mm-hmm.
My goodness. What kind of pillows you like? Like a My Pillow? The fucking guy with the mustache?
Fuck no. He's a
He's a pederast.
He's what?
He's a pederast.
He's a friend of Trump.
Oh, you know, okay. Well, all right.
He's been in the White House and every fucking thing with Trump.
Yeah, what do you think he's doing in there? You think he's fluffing his pillows? Huh?
He must be. Huh?
You know who you remind me of?
Who I remind you of?
Yeah. You remind me of, what's her name? The mom.
Kathy Bates. Yeah, I hate that, man.
Yeah, fucking really broads, did. Huh? But everyone loves Kathy Bates.
I know, but she's a fat bitch.
Yeah, but you're better looking than Kathy Bates.
Nah.
Hey, misery loves company, huh? Would you break my ankles or no?
Huh?
Would you break my ankles? You ever see Misery with Kathy Bates?
Yeah, oh, fuck yeah. I would hobble you.
Oh, my goodness. I'm ready to die at this point. Can you, like, I'm looking for a mom. You know what I mean? Like, just someone to do things with. Maybe have lunch, bath time, shit like that. Are you interested?
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I give you a bath.
Yo, really? Like a sponge bath? What kind of bath? I can't fit in a tub, unfortunately.
Why?
No, like a sink. Like, I can't fit in a sink. I can fit in a tub. I'm not a fucking monster.
Well, you said you couldn't fit. So you're going to fit in a tub. Well, so where are you?
Well, I'm in Little Rock, Arkansas. You're in Arkansas.
Oh, well, that's quite a ways away.
Yeah, but I'd be there tomorrow for the right price. You know what I mean?
Yeah, me too.
You know what it would cost?
What?
Nothing. I'd be there for free. It'd be a charity. It'd be a goodwill. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Come on. Yeah. Read your bedtime story. I'll rub your fucking feet. What do you want me to do? Let's.
I don't know. All right. You're silly. You're funny.
I know. I'm just here to have fun.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
So, yeah, but if you really wanted to do it, you come here, I'll give you a bed.
Okay, yeah, I'm in a wheelchair.
You lay in the tub, I'll put some bubbles in there.
Okay, little Mr. Bubbles.
Yeah.
Rub
you everywhere, yeah.
Oh my goodness, I love that. Wow, would you join me in the tub or no?
Well, yeah, but I would, you know, you asked to have a bath.
Right, but then when you're done, you join me.
You would have to pay me to give you a bath.
I'll give you whatever you want. Yeah. What do you want?
I don't know.
You want a barter?
I'd have to think about it. I've never done it before.
I give a good massage. I got strong hands.
I bet.
You know what I mean? That's all right, though. I don't know. I just say I have this thing with Mars. You know, you're like you're like one of those hot Mars.
No, please don't say that. And please don't say grandma.
I didn't say grandma. I said hot moms. You're not a. How old are you? What are you, 50?
But no, I'm 64.
You're looking good, Ma. 64. I'd like to see you.
Mama, mommy, I want to suck your titties.
I'll suck your titties. I don't give a shit. I'm here Too bad you don't have, you think you could still like produce a little bit of milk or what do you think?
I might if you suck them every day for, you know, all day long, it might come back.
Listen, I got all the time in the world. You know what I mean?
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. I'd like to retire with you. Are you retired?
I'm retired.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. I could make your life. I think you'd have another 30 years in you. What do you think?
I don't think so. I've abused myself.
Yeah, but I'll treat you well after all the years of abuse. I'll heal you back to good health. You know what I mean?
Will you? I need that. I really need that.
I'm here for you.
Because I think what I've done so far, I maybe got 10 years.
Right. 10 years, huh?
Yeah.
What's the youngest guy
you ever... And that's if I'm lucky, you know?
Right. Well, you'll be lucky when we get together.
But I mean...
You really are better looking than Kathy Bates, aren't you? Now that I see you more in the light. And those are all your natural teeth, huh?
Fuck yeah.
God.
Well, except for this one. Right here. This is an implant right here.
I'll try to make it fit. You know what I mean?
But, yeah, no, there's no false teeth. Nothing. This is all real, but this one right here is an implant.
If I gotta wait 20 years.
Cost me fucking $7,000.
Oh my goodness. $7,000. If I were you, I'd get all the teeth out. False teeth. Then you can take them out and we can please each other. I've always wondered what it's like.
That was my plan. Yeah. To just have them pulled as needed until.
I need you to pull
that
me as needed.
Came out and I was still working, and then it was like, oh fuck, everybody can see this. So then I got the implant, and I don't know how people could afford that shit. Plus, now I'm saving for a facelift.
Oh, so you don't. You're beautiful the way you are. What do you want a facelift for?
Because you sound like you're like a DJ on a radio station.
A DJ on a radio? I don't have a good DJ voice, but I have
you do.
I have nice equipment. I think that's what sounds good.
But your voice, it's good.
Thank you. I'd like
and
to.
And you got me sounding like you, and I don't even sound like that.
You like Frank Sinatra?
I do.
If I sing you Sinatra, you think it'd turn you on if I did a good job?
Fuck yeah, sing it. Sing it, baby.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely sure.
All right.
Okay, let me think what song. Give me the New York song.
New York, New York?
Mm-hmm.
Oof. All right. I was going to sing The Way You Look Tonight.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. But I would really, I want the New York song.
All right, I'll give you New York, New York. Yeah. How long you been on here? You meet any nice guys?
I do. I got a baby.
Oh.
I mean, you know, not a real baby, but I mean my baby.
I was going to say, are you single?
I am.
Say no more. I'm going to sing to you.
Okay. Oh, God.
Can you close your eyes when I sing? I want to see. I want to. Is that coming in clear? Come on, tell me you're ready.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be inside of you, Grandma, Grandma. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little towns.
God, I love
you. Melting.
I love you, man.
Do you love it?
I love you, man.
I told you.
What? Now, tell me the other one you chose to sing first.
I was going
to
sing it The Way You Look Tonight, you know?
Okay, do that.
All right. Did it feel good, though? Did you enjoy it at all?
I fucking loved it.
I fucking love you, huh? Uh-huh. Close your eyes, man. Close them. Okay. Do whatever you want with your hands, but don't, you know, whatever you want. Here we go. Yeah, rub them on your lips. Come on.
Sing to me, babe.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Someday when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will think of old, just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely, never ever change, and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
What'd you think of that, huh?
Oh, God.
I said it was going to be good.
The fuck, I'm going to come.
The plan is to make you come. It's
and
always.
And I'm going to.
That was the plan since day one. That was the plan since day one.
You are too much.
You're just enough.
Where did you come from?
I don't know. Maybe where I needed to go. My goodness, look at you. Beautiful. You're beautiful. Yeah, you have any, no grandkids, no kids?
Oh, I have kids and grandkids.
Oh my goodness. I wish I was your grandkid. No, I don't. No, I like who I am.
You wish you was my baby.
Your baby, yeah. I just want to be a baby. I mean,
suck in my tits.
Yeah, we'll get a little melt going. Come on. Listen.
Come on, man.
You know, make a good meal. I'll give you a massage. You'll feed me. I'll feed you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love you, Ma.
I love you.
I love you,
babe.
I love you so much. This is beautiful.
I really do.
You made my night.
I swear I have been on this shit forever, and I have never, I swear to God, never met anybody like you.
Don't make me blush, huh? You're making me blush. Stop.
I don't think I could. I think that you had a lot of girls loving you. You could not be.
Yeah, but I haven't had a lot of women loving me. I've had a lot of girls, but I need a real woman like yourself. You know what I mean? I need a woman.
Well, you got one, man. I love you.
I need a woman with experience, a woman that can teach me. I want to be taught. You know what I mean? I want you to show me what you know.
You got one, man.
This is it. You got like
you are fucking the greatest. Yeah. I have never had. You are the greatest.
My goodness. Come here. Give me a little kiss, huh? There we go. You taste good too, huh?
I taste good.
You taste wonderful.
You taste good.
Yeah. Is 28 too old? Or is that a good age?
No, is 64 too old?
There's no such thing as too old. I think you're just right. I think you're seasoned to perfection. You know what I mean? My goodness. I wish, are you in bed right now? I'd like to lay with you.
Yes, sorry. I am in bed and I would love to lay in bed with you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. God, it's wonderful.
It would be. I would do anything and everything.
Please teach me. Would you send me $10 in the mail on my birthday with a nude picture of yourself?
Would you send me like?
I'll send you whatever you want.
My birthday.
I'll send you whatever you want. I'll give you $300, and I'll give you myself.
Okay. We're just playing.
Yeah, we're just having a little fun. We're just fantasizing, you know. That's it.
Yeah.
It, that's what we do on here. We have a little bit of fun and we have a good night, you know?
Yeah. That's for fucking sure.
You know, there's a lot of men missing out here, you know, that could be showing you some real loving. I don't know what the hell they're doing, but...
They don't know how.
I agree. That's why I said, you know, maybe I may not know how, but you can teach me how. And I promise I'm a quick learner.
No, I don't need to teach you. You need to teach me, man. They don't know nothing, but when I talk to you, you show me I don't know nothing.
We all have something to offer. Whatever you have, I'm willing to enjoy and accept it. I'm glad you enjoyed that.
I totally did. Totally.
What other singers do you like? I'd sing to you all night if it made you feel that good every time.
Oh my God, well, you know, I love Frank Sinatra. You can do more of that, or
should I give you some "Fly Me to the Moon"? Or is that really gonna? Is that gonna get you?
Good.
All the ladies love "Fly Me to the Moon." All right, you got to close your eyes though. If we make eye contact, I get nervous.
Okay. I'm ready. Okay. Eyes closed.
Here we go. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me rub your titties like it's on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, mommy, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. 'Cause you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. Oh, in other words, I love you, huh? I love you. That's me. You didn't think it was me, huh?
I didn't at first.
I had to reassure you that it was me.
When you started changing the words, I knew it was you.
Yeah, I had to let you know, huh? That's what I do. I like to surprise.
You're the fucking greatest thing I've ever come across on here.
I wish I could sing to you every night, huh?
Oh yeah, me too. Oh man, you could put me on my headphones, my earplugs, or whatever the fuck you call them.
What if I sang to you while we made love? You think that'd help?
Oh,
just sang in your ear.
God,
could you imagine?
Yes, please.
Maron, that's it. I'll whisper nice things. You know, whatever song you want, I'll learn it. Even if I don't know it, I'll learn it for you.
Yeah. And you know, I always tell everybody this, and it's true. I have not even kissed a man in almost 11 years.
You're a beautiful woman. A beautiful woman that deserves to be loved.
I think so. I don't know that I'm beautiful, but I deserve to be loved.
I think you're very beautiful. And I think people that don't take advantage of that, that don't see what I see, I think they're just blind. That's what I think.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. You have a beautiful person.
If you come here and you are in bed with me all night, oh, fuck a duck.
We'll go all night. We'll go into the morning and then we'll have breakfast and then we'll go for lunch. I like to go out to eat too, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could do that.
We could do that. Yeah. What are you going to do, huh?
Yeah. What are you going to do?
What are you going to do?
What are you going to do?
I'm Italian, if you haven't figured it out, right?
Yeah.
You ever been with an Italian?
No.
Not yet, huh? You can change
not
it.
Yet,
we'll change it. We'll change it.
I got some time left.
Oh, you got a lot of time left. What's that song? All night long. You got all night long.
I'm gonna love you.
Yeah.
God damn. How did you come across me?
It was fate. It was meant to be.
It was meant to be.
I don't want to lose you. I got to be honest. Do you have any social media?
Well, yeah. I mean, I got Snap. That's what I use.
Can I have your Snapchat?
I got Facebook and all that shit.
No, leave your face. We'll leave your Facebook to your privacy. Give me a Snapchat. Something safe.
It's P-I-P-E-R.
Okay. Is your name?
10.
Your name's Piper?
Okay, hold on. PIPER100456.
You're beautiful, Piper.
You're beautiful.
I'm okay.
I love you. I love you, man. You are just.
I hope you dream of me tonight. I hope you meet me in my dreams.
I do too.
Let's have a little bit of fun.
You don't need Bing Crosby while you're on here before we get.
Some Bing Crosby. I can look. Keep naming off other artists.
No, we have your Big Crosby.
Oh, really?
I'm trying to think of a song.
You don't like Elvis? No, Dean Martin?
Dean Martin's good, yeah.
Yeah, you want a little length at a kick in the head or what?
I'll take that.
You'll take that. What about you know?
Oh, wait. What's the one that goes? I fell down, I get kicked in the ass, I get up and I keep going. What is that one?
That's, shit, let me look it up. See, I thought of Ain't That a Kick in the Head, but that's not it.
Yeah. I love them, those old songs. You know, I mean, I'm 64, but even when I was young, those were old, and I still remember my dad playing those.
They bring back good memories. That's what I want to be for you. I want to bring you good memories. Yeah, I want to make you feel good, you know? Whether it's physically or with my voice, mentally, I wish I could just spend some time with you, talk about life.
Oh, man. I love you when you say with you.
There you go. Mm-hmm. Whatever you want.
Yeah.
Whatever you want. Let me find something for you. No, when fools rush in, no, can't help falling in love.
I can.
Is that too slow for you? Yeah.
Falling in love.
Yeah.
With you. But that's Elvis.
That's Elvis.
Yeah.
It's the king.
I need some Bing Crosby or Dean Martin, like you said.
Let me look up some Dean Martin.
Dean Martin.
You laughing at me? You like the way you talk? Is that it?
I do. I like the way you talk, man.
Let me see what I got over here.
I thank you for how full of shit, but man, I love every inch of you.
Listen, I love every inch of you, and there's inches that I haven't even explored yet.
Here we go.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that the grin who gives head? The room was completely black. I took my love from the back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep a keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. It's sunshine enough to spread. I'll run my fingers in your head. Tell me quick, mama, can I give you head? You know, a little something like that. That's
it. Are you trying to go? Are you trying to get away?
I don't ever want to leave.
You don't?
I don't want to overstay my welcome. I feel like sometimes if I stay too long, the thrill is gone. And I never met anyone like you before.
Oh, fuck.
No, well, normally I'd get next it by now, but there's something about you. I don't know. I feel comfortable.
No, I'm not ready.
I'm not ready to go. I don't have to keep singing. We can just talk. Tell me about your day.
I want you to keep singing. Get me some of those old ones like that.
All right. Let me think. Let me look. Let me see what I'm doing here.
I mean, they're even too old for me. I mean, you know, I'm more my favorite decade is the 80s. Okay. But when we go back to, you know, Dean Martin and Bing Crosby and all that, fuck yeah, I love that. Even I think I like it more. But you know, yeah. Are you gonna sing it to me and change the words? Love it, man.
I said I'll do whatever you want. That's it. So you said the '80s, huh? The '80s.
Yeah, like Prince and.
Okay.
You know, Three Dog Night.
Three Dog Night, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Are you warming up your engine while I'm singing for you?
Huh?
Nothing. Three Dog Night, that's a good one. Little Jeremiah was a bullfrog, you know.
Oh, that is me and my girlfriend. I mean, friend, girlfriend, not like, you know, anything other than a girlfriend. Just me and my friend, we, that was our song.
Now, I'll be honest, I know the song.
When we were both learning to drive, like when we were 16.
Right. I wish I could have rode you at 16, huh?
You betcha.
My own. Good, you know, dreams to come. But you know what? I'd rather have you now.
Yeah, you would.
I would.
Yeah, when I was 16, I was like, I was a fucking,
hey,
didn't know nothing.
What are you going to do, huh? That's life.
I am. What are you going to do?
We all got our own story.
Yeah.
But it's the ending that I'm interested in.
A story.
Yeah. Now, yeah. I'm not too familiar with this.
Sing me Jeremiah Was a Book.
Now, if I fuck this up, you better not next me, because I'm not too familiar with this. I don't think I've ever sang this song before. But I
know you can.
I'm willing to learn for you. You know what I mean? It's not, don't be too judgmental, okay?
Okay.
Is this the song, Joy to the World?
This is it. I can hear it. Yeah.
Let me try this. Oh, that's it. Right.
A book from
Wait.
Was a good friend of mine.
Listen to it. Okay. Single word I said, but I hugged him and drink his wine. And he always has a matter of fine wine. Singing joy to the world. Is that how it goes? Did I get it?
That's how it goes, man. Sing it to me.
I get so nervous. My voice, you're
no,
making me.
You don't.
You're making
you're
me.
Nervous.
You're making me a little bit
you're
of shy.
As fucking confident as a fucking, you know, I don't know, a polar bear. Whatever.
I am a bear, huh? A little polar bear. That's okay.
You're not a polar bear. I don't like polar bears, but you're confident.
Yeah, what do you like, though? I want to be what you like.
I want you to sing that song.
All
and
right.
you're confident as a, you know, yeah, you are as a polar bear, but I don't really like polar bears, so.
Right. Oh, here we go. Let me, hold on. It's a big instrumental.
Sing it to me, baby.
We gotta wait for it. Yeah.
You know I love ladies. Love to have my fun. Well, I'm a highlight fly little rainbow rider. Straight shooting son of a gun. Straight shooting son of a gun.
How's it go?
Joy to the world. God, my best.
I can't do it. I'm going to fuck it up and you're going to be so disappointed in me.
No. You just have to practice.
Let me practice.
It's so good. That was like when I was learning to drive when I was 16.
Oh, teach me how. Teach me how to ride. I don't want to drive. I want to ride. You know?
You wouldn't want to ride with me when I was
16. Hold on. Give me a different song. Give me.
Stop. We're going to get in a wreck.
Yeah, well, we're getting a wreck. I'll piece you all back together. You'll be fine. What about like some Give Me One Reason? Let me sing you something sexy. Little Tracy Chapman?
Sexy? I'll tell you the best one of all.
Okay, you tell me.
It's Marvin Gaye.
Well, I don't know if I could do Marvin Gaye.
Yeah. Oh, God, what the fuck is it called? It's my favorite song, Sexual Healing.
Ooh.
Look it up. Look it up, man. sexual healing. And at the end, he even says masturbate.
Does he really?
You can barely hear it, but he says it.
I'm glad that you caught it, though, huh?
And the poor guy's dead now, but I still have to listen to that song.
Sexual healing.
That's the best.
I like the name.
Romantic.
Let's give it a listen.
Yeah.
Let's give it a listen.
Sexual healing.
Tell me if this is the right song. Let's hear it.
Yeah, man.
Bro, this sounds sexy. This is a dirty song.
It's the sexiest of all.
Baby, I'm hot just like loving. I need some loving. Baby, and I can't hold on much longer. It's getting stronger, stronger. When I get that feeling, I'm on sexual healing, sexual. Healing is good for me, makes me feel so fine, helps to relieve my mind. Sexual healing is good for me, sexual healing is something that's good for me.
My fiance just walked in.
Huh?
My fiance just walked in.
Oh,
honey, I want you to meet my mom.
What?
This is Ma. She's beautiful. Ma. Isn't she beautiful?
Hi, Ma.
You're beautiful. Ma.
She's gorgeous. I told her about my I don't want to call it a fetish, but I told her about my fetish with Ma's. I told her how beautiful she was.
Yeah.
Isn't she gorgeous?
She's gorgeous.
I can't get enough of her. She's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Would you let me kiss her?
Oh,
like once?
Is that what you want to do?
Maybe, I don't know. Would you let me?
Is she okay?
You're crazy, man. Cray.
No, she's okay. We're very comfortable. We're comfortable, Ma. You don't have to be shy. She's not gonna kill me or nothing. Is this too much for you?
No, but okay. I thought you were gonna sing "Sexual Healing" to me.
I was in the middle of singing it, but
I'm sorry. Did I ruin a moment? You
ruined
her.
Our moment.
No,
honey.
Go sing to Ma.
It's okay.
Let me keep singing to her. Okay. Isn't she beautiful, honey?
Absolutely.
Doesn't she look like a more sexy kind of Kathy Bates?
Ooh,
like a little. You see it?
Oh my God!
You see it?
I can actually see that. Shut up! I can see that. Stop
Kathy
it.
Kathy Bates is not sexy.
That's why you are.
I'm glad you have a nice girlfriend.
She's beautiful. You're both beautiful.
Oh, good. So sing "Sexual Healing" to me.
Did you hear me sing a "Sexual Healing"?
I heard it. I was singing downstairs, but I heard you singing.
You were singing "Little Women."
She knows it too, of course. What girl doesn't?
Right. Were you enjoying it at least?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. And I'm sure she was too.
Honey, did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Did it make you feel? I want to make her feel good.
Oh, then keep singing "Sexual Healing."
I want to sing to her all night.
Oh, you want to sing? You can go sing to her all night.
You think she'd enjoy it?
Yeah.
Let's do it, babe.
I feel like I made you sad now. I don't know.
No, I didn't know. It's okay. As long as the girlfriend's okay, that
she's okay,
it's
okay with it.
I didn't know.
It's okay. I'm sorry if I made you uncomfortable, Ma. I'm sorry.
You didn't. I didn't know you had a girlfriend. But if you do and she's okay with it, let's go.
I want to lean on you.
No, I want your sexual healing.
You want sexual healing? You don't want me to lean on you? She don't want me to lean on her, honey.
She wants to hear.
I feel so bad. I really ruined the moment. I always do this.
No, you don't. I don't even know you, but no, I think
I just wanted to make you feel good.
You asked me, and that's what I asked for. You know?
Yeah.
Gotta play her some sexual healing, Joey.
I wanted to sing her Unchained Melody.
Oh, that's a good song, too.
I wanted to sing her, like, lovemaking music, you know what I mean? Like, something very romantic.
Sexual healing is the best lovemaking music. Unless you want to go to Barry White. Oh, my God.
Ooh, tell me about Barry White.
Fuck, yeah, anything. We can go to Barry White.
All right. What's Barry White? Give me some Barry White. Otherwise, you know I'll finish that sexual healing. I was enjoying it.
Well, let's do sexual healing and then Barry White.
Let me see if I can find my spot. Let me find where I was. I'm getting there. I'm getting started. Cause you're doing right, baby. I got 50 money. A sea was stormy inside of me. Sexual healing is good for me, makes me feel so fine.
You singing it?
Helps me feel. I am singing it.
All right.
Are you loving it?
I'm loving it. Oh. Go for it, baby.
Let me finish it.
Healing is good for me, sexual. Sexual
heat. Oh my God! For fuck's sake!
She started playing with the pussy and I had to stop. I'm sorry. Honey, if you wouldn't have interrupted, you ruined the greatest catch of my life.
To know
you ruined the greatest
you
catch of my life.
I am sitting right here and I thought
you
she was
quiet.
Don't you
it's too late
to
be fucking yelling like that.
Oh,
do you know what the fuck you did?
I
had the catch of my
I'm
life.
I'm actually gonna throw up. I will actually fucking dry heave.
I couldn't. I was too busy fucking singing.
What the fuck? Oh my God. That was possibly the most disgusting. I can't.
It wasn't disgusting.
I will fucking scream.
She started playing with
a
vagina.
Do you understand that I was about to fucking
You know what
start
it surprised
screaming?
Me is that she started playing with a pussy when Ju got here.
Stop.
Honey, her titties were out.
Shut the fuck up.
I caught a 64-year-old sea turtle. I'm actually gonna get the shits. Like, that's how fucking worked up. I mean, this was the creme de la creme. Like, this is it.
I can't. I'm actually gonna go to bed. I'm gonna go to sleep now.
If you wouldn't have walked in, huh? If you wouldn't have walked in, I'd have had her all night. All night long.
Joey, you're the one that fucking
nah, bro.
Clipped her. She would have been fine with it. Me
she's
being here.
She's playing with a pussy. She's looking at, I mean, how do I sing? Oh, I would never find something as good as that again. That was the Great White Buffalo, the one that got away. That was a shooting star.
I actually was.
That was the fucking. I have to take a shit. I actually have to get up and take a shit.
I actually just want
to. I never seen a woman masturbate. Good for her. I must be. Oh, ladies love me. Is it the cheeks? What do you think it is?
Fucking poor mouth.
Honey. I started that engine, you know what I mean?
Shut the fuck up.
It was hairy. It was white.
Shut the fuck up.
It was a white bush. Ju seen it. I found my fucking great white buffalo. I dropped the, virtual tip jar, a little PayPal. You guys want to, just throw some money around? I mean, that's okay.
Oh.
That's okay. I'm going to let you know. If there was ever a time This is it. PayPal, Jujubee93. Because you know what? I don't think anything is ever going to come near that. Doesn't matter what Tater Thought gets on there. Doesn't matter who it is.
That was someone's grandma.
That was prime time.
That was someone's grandma.
I would have fucked her on a plastic couch, no doubt in my mind. You know what I mean? You know?
I have nothing.
I'm so sad that we had to part.